Arthur, I need to talk to you.
What?
What's wrong?
I'm sorry.
What are you talking about?
Well, I have found it.